just don't say it's love. You know it ain't sweet enough. Just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much.
Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, and today we're creating a Roblox game which is more terrifying, and I'm super scared right now. I don't know what to do, and I'm kind of very scared, and yeah, you know, let's just continue on this game. So I think the game froze. Okay, so about the sneak peek of my map, these are old plots of the old version of Roblox. I know y'all guys can blame me because I can't create anything, but I only could create furnitures. And also, this was very hard for me because I had to use a lot of shapes. I had to accord them to make sure to like stable them. Sure, I actually really did this really good. Like, it's actually not bad. And also, here's a very premium. So you can click this button. You can get some old houses from back from the old Roblox theme. Yeah, there's gonna be like three plots here, I guess. And oh yeah, three plots right here. I don't know how many plots I got. There's a lot right here. Here's also the city. It's not really a city, but also I'm really adding a tunnel right there to add a beach, which is very hard for me to do. Okay, I think let's get started for the video. Okay, so I was working on this progress. So usually how do I create furnitures with the tools? I use this part, and I'm like, I scale it. I'm like, okay, I make, that's very thin. Okay, so like I put it like very thin. Then let's just say I'm gonna create a chair, right? And then yeah, I have a long stick. That's really sus though. So I have a long stick right here. Okay, and then after that, I'm gonna duplicate them. That's all I do. Like, I duplicate them. Do you know what? The collusions are difficult for me to like. Oh, that's terrifying. Okay. And also, I would rather just move this. So like, I'm like, okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm like that. So I'm trying, yeah, this is how like I make furnitures. And also, which is, you have to be make sure I get like, I go to test view. Like, if you guys want to see the camera right here, I go to test. Okay, why is this thing annoying right here? And also, they just see the parts right here. Y'all can see it right there. Yeah, but if I click on this little beam square part, I need to make sure if it's stabled or not. Properties. I click on properties, and I'm like, so if you want to zoom in right here, I just want to make sure it's like a cord, like very stable and doesn't like move. If you don't accord it, it's gonna be like, it's gonna fall. It's not like, it's not really stabled. For like, yeah, it's not really stable, so we want to make sure we accord all of them. Yeah, that's how I create furnitures. If you're telling me how do I create furnitures, apparently if you look at my inventory, you see that I created furnitures, which is for my other game. I did an update a little bit, and I'm still not done yet. I think I'm done with the mansion forest, but I'm really not know. Okay, then I'm gonna make a tiny one. Same height, please. I look at it very closely until it's the same height. Yeah. And also, I forgot to tell you, I have two bridges right there. There's a lake, like Bloxburg. Yeah, there's like a lake in Bloxburg. Okay, so this is supposed to be a chair. So like, I have a part right here. I'm gonna make it. Okay, not that thin though. Like this. Okay, I want to make sure it's very accord. Oh, oh my god, oh my gosh, it looks like a table. All right, I'm gonna accord this so to make sure it's not like, it's not like moving or something. I just want to make sure this doesn't like wiggly wobble move or something. Oh my, this computer is very laggy. I don't know, I should probably get a new update system. Dude, like, for real, I need a new update. Dude, did I just... Okay, so, yeah. And also, another part, which takes forever, that you have to take so many tries. Actually, no, wait. Give me a second. Hold on, give me a second. I'm making a chair. Like a chair. Oh, whoa. That's a very long chair. Yeah. I think it's not centered. Is it centered? Boy, I swear, if it's not centered or not. Okay, whatever. I don't care if it's centered or not. Yeah, it's kind of not. Oh, it's centered. Okay, perfectly fine. Okay, now I'm going to go part again. I'm going to be like this. I'm going to accord it just to make sure it's not moving too. Okay, that's a little bit too long. I just want to make it. And after that, I gotta move. And look at that. We got a real chair. Oh my gosh, that's actually really cool. Maybe I could just add some. And yeah, this is how I create furniture. Really don't use I used a lot of displays. That is so sad. When I didn't know how to build in Roblox Studio, I realized now I'm getting more creative. Never give up, guys. Always keep your brain the highest energy ever. Okay, maybe I should add a carpet. I forgot Roblox has new textures. I really want to see them. Okay, paint this. Maybe we can paint that brown. Okay, I don't really know what to paint. So let's bricks, wooden planks. Okay, we're in the progress of working. Yeah, this is the same color. Oh my gosh, this actually looks nice. No cap. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is how I create furnitures. In Soleil. There you go. We got a chair. That's just how it is. If you don't know, you can't take the whole thing. All you have to do is just do this. Duplicate, make sure do not move the items. You have another chair. I'm really an expert at this. Yeah. And also, yeah, let's not talk about furniture right now. I have two chairs right now standing just they're looking at the walls in the mountain. And also more coming soon, which is a sign. More coming soon. I'm probably gonna keep updating this game until it looks perfectly precious good. And oh yeah, I forgot, here's the dealership. Fixed cars right here. All of these cars are displays. I don't know how to make cars because I'm really bad at cars. So yeah, I also made this a part too for the wheel. Yeah, I don't think this is what ever used in the game. I think someone created this. No one ever used this game. Wow, I'm really surprised. Burger King. I don't know why Burger King is in the front of the hospital. I'm probably gonna move it. Yeah, Burger King, home of the Whopper. Yeah, there's a menu and table. That's really cool. I also create a parking lot, which is these are all accord. If you want to make a furniture, guys, just a reminder, you have to accord, go to properties, go to the bottom. If it says accord, please click on it. When it says a check mark, it's all set to not move and wiggly wobble. If you don't accord, it's gonna be messed up. Okay, all right. Oh, here's Aldi. Oh yes. Oh my gosh, there's nothing in the store. I feel so bad for the citizens. Bro, how come they have coke but they don't have anything here? That's so sad. Imagine having out of stock. Oh my gosh. So, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. Here's some coffee cave. That's what I created, coffee cave. And yeah, side food. And that is Palace Italian Grill and Restaurant. Very, very nice. Yeah, really just nothing in here. I wish I could add some customers that are like, oh, hello, welcome. Yeah. Oh yeah, here's SS. Oh, I freaking love this. This is very cool. I swear, this I looked at this was 20. Dude, I'm glad I kept this. And yeah, here's a nice ocean, very nice ocean lake. No, it's just a lake. Also, I created this bridge. If you don't know how I did this, I just put bridge. Yeah, that's it. Also, these plots. I don't know how much I have. Let's count. Okay, so we're far away from the map because I want to see everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So about an 18 when it's all done with the plots. I'm probably going to add some trees because that's a little bit boring right here. Yeah, that's coming soon too. That's probably going to be working on right now. And also there's a police station just in case for emergency. Yeah, of course, every city has to have a police station because they help you save the day. I love how, like, the city is very nice. Like, you could just look at it. Oh, here's the elementary school. Here's the inside. They didn't have lights, so I added lights. So, oh, yeah, school, science, math, and then I forgot to put English. That is so sad. Okay, English sign. English sign. That is so sad because I never put one. Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh yeah, there's the drill thing. Whatever, like dun dun dun. Okay, here we go. English slay. Oh yeah, everything is accord by the who created this. Okay, so yeah, here's the math. Always learn your math, guys. Here's math. I don't know why we have two things. Whatever the one. I feel like I should update these because they really look weird. They look like little kids. For me, this is middle school. Yeah. You know what? Let's add some lockers. Okay, let's just do it. Okay. So, I'm gonna make lockers now, guys. Oh, yeah. I forgot to tell. I created this, too. It's like a ATM thing. Yeah, a lot of cars can, like, pass you, like, get the credit card money cashier. That's not a cashier. What am I talking about? I'm very silly today, guys. Sorry, guys. This is my brother. I'm never home alone. I always have someone in the house. It's my brother. He's always pretty. Oh my gosh. I took a shower. I took a nice shower. It's very cold. I'm like, oh my gosh, it's so cold. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. That really makes me so cold, freezing. Okay, so yeah, here's a lot of cars to the ATM. I really love that creation I did. You know what? I have to do the lockers right now. Okay, so first we need the part. I don't want a wooden locker. We have to put it to concrete, I guess. Great. Of course, the color is gray. Lockers are always gray, right? Yeah. Actually, let's put it to plastic. Is that okay? Wait, but don't tell me. Oh, yeah. Here you go. Lockers right here, like lockers, thin lockers. By the way, guys, it's almost my last day of school, so okay, here's the plan, guys. Apparently, when it's the last day of school, I'm gonna be posting a lot of Roblox content now because I'm free. Yay! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited with you guys. Like, I'm always happy for you guys to be here. Okay, now I need one more part. This is okay. No. Okay. Like that. It should be black. This should be black so I could see the inside so the students can see. Oh my, that's too big. Okay, I'm like making it more thinner. Okay, I'm gonna accord that. And after that you just duplicate them. You don't have to keep like making it, just duplicate them. Yeah, I'm a creator of some games that are non-playable, but sometimes my friend plays it and a lot of it comes. So, oh yeah. Oh, I can't forget the handle. I can't forget the handle. Yeah, we need lockers for the handle. And there you go. We have a locker. Okay, oh my gosh. Okay, this is very hard. May I take this out? Okay, hold on. Hold on. I need to, okay. Duplicate. There you go. Bro. Okay, try again. I need to try again. I need to make sure it's like centered. Okay, duplicate. Let's go. Okay, let's delete this one. Bro. Okay, now I'm gonna put this part back. Sorry part. Okay, it's back. It's back. Okay, it's back. Okay, let's go. Slay. Let's go, slay. Oh no. Oh, this is so hard. I can't make lockers when they're like. I freaking realized I had another one. That is okay. Slay. Okay. I'm probably gonna keep making lockers, not like the whole day. I only need these guys. I'm gonna keep making these. Okay, that's a locker. We're all set. Okay, so guys, so here's my whole entire game. I just wanted to show you guys and how it is. It's still in the progress, and it might take it forever until it's the official release. So, guys, I hope I'll see you guys next time. So, here's the plan for tomorrow, and it's gonna be a little bit twisted. And me and apparently Fizz we're actually working on. We were collaborating to a movie, and I was actually acting, not in real life, in Roblox, in Berry Avenue. So here's the plan. The movie of the release is gonna take place to Berry Avenue. Berry Avenue is really the most best game ever, and he said it was one of the most realistic games. So I've been playing it so many times, and we're gonna play that game and filmed it there. So I hope you guys see you next time. I hope you guys, like, we're almost reaching like about 400 subscribers. Let's just try to get 10K. I mean, I have patience. Like, let's just reach 10K. I don't care. Let's just reach 10K. I don't know. Like, I don't know. Let's just give it a try. So I hope you guys will see you guys next time. Bye. It's the end of the channel. Bye. And also, yeah, just bye. I don't care. Bye.